Ow. Wow, look how fast my life drains. That hurt a little bit. Where's my stuff? There it is. Jeez. Yes, make that. Oh. Alright, you go ahead and make that my friend thing. Still haven't found any other creatures. It's like you're supposed to hang out in a certain area and then all of a sudden they spawn or something. Very strange. Don't quite understand it yet. Really? Turn off again? Second time that's happened. Only supposed to do that every 3 hours, and I've been streaming for 3.5 hours. Still grinding up my stuff. We may have had sentinels on the planet in a while. I shouldn't say that out loud. Don't like those little buggers. Holy crap, that thing's still going.
Hi, Popo.
What are you doing? Were you outside eating the pears? Or were you sleeping because you're all stretchy? Hmm. Was you sleeping? Was you outside sleeping? Nice warm sun? Hmm? Doggo. Alright, is that actually still going, or is it just because I'm in the ship? Ah, doggo. It's still going. Holy cow. Going hard. Oh, got a message. Hold on a minute.
Hi, doggo. Doing?
Goofy nutter. Goofy nutter.
Wet. You want face pets?
There you go. You need a bath. Your black fur is all brown. Were you rolling in the dirt? Were you rolling in the dirt? A lesser known song by Adele. Rolling in the dirt. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Knee down. Knee down. There you go. There you go, dummy.
Oh, hello. Hello there. Okay. This thing's been going forever. There it goes. Jeez. I just made a crap ton of that. Now, did I finish that mission? It looks like it. Let's check. Log? And unique creatures. Oh man, I did finish that one. Scan unique minerals. I thought one I had to make a bunch of those. Okay. I should after this is all done. Jack a goat.
Whoa.
Jack a goat. I haven't found any outposts here. I almost forgot to pick this thing up. Citizen pod, buried technology module, subterranean relic. Go ahead and take off here. Hi, doggo. All my other marks disappeared. That's cool. I hate that, man. Awful. What's that? It's not letting me see that other one over there. Why are you all flinchy, Pepper? Oh, life support. They're always two next to each other. Seems to be a common reoccurrence here. Learn us a word. Taking a big chance being this far away from a ship. If a storm comes in and I can't fly it to me, we're gonna be in trouble. Is that a third one? Dope! Fluent by knowing 20 words? Really? No way, thing. I can do this. There it is. Condensed carbon, I need it. I should get my ship here if I can, please. There it goes, nice. Really bad plant. Ow, bad plant. Ugh, storms. Every 2 minutes, it's awful. Actually, I'm sick of it. I'm getting off this stupid planet. It's terrible. Oops. Hi, doggo. What, the bug land on you? That's what we're worried about. Thankfully, it happened now. Instead of when we needed to call it. Let's see if we can sell any of that stuff and turn in that one mission. Really? You gotta be a jerk? I can't drop out. It's not letting me drop. There it goes. That's cool. Oh, great. I gotta freaking dodge these guys. That's fun. It's gonna be a 10-minute fly. This is gonna be annoying. Get off my junk, uglies. What if I land on this planet? That might be faster. Get them off me. Oh. The time dropped significantly. Oh, there we go. Got away or something. There's three planets here. Are just two of them rainy? Stay away, jerk pirates. Whoa, that was wild. Sell some stuff. That fly is bothering Jaden now. Keeps making her flinch. Starbulb. Yeah, those are worth garbage. Yeah, she tried to eat it. Hugging is worth a lot. Holy cow. Anything here? So poor. I have no idea how to make money in this game. My little lonely ship. Really? What did I do? Oh, I need to go turn in that mission. That's right. It didn't even tell me what journey I did. It's you, right? Wait, what? I thought it was you. I can almost make that. I thought that was, needed better ranking with these guys too. Preventing rapid disassembly when attempting to reach rare class red stellar bodies. Oops. There's the one I was getting confused about. Wait a minute. Was that you? Waveform recycler, powerful lateral processor inserted in the multi-dual scanning system. Recharge faster. Combat scope? Cool. Biology cannon, large forward projectile launcher. Explosive pulse. Pulse splitter. Weapon. Nope. I want the mission, dude. Way bug. Oh, cool. I helped him somehow. Offers me a multi-tool, huh? A rifle. But what if I want something else? Sure. Oh, I need more space. I get it. Sure. Thanks, man. Got us a tool. Alright, am I giving you 100 units? My senses are being punished. I hope I didn't give him the money. That'd be upsetting. Where was the, I thought I finished a quest. Did I not? Must not have. I want another upgrade, man. Oh. Increases life support power. Movement. Dude. Cool. Aw, man, this was a better one. I think. Movement module C. 10.8. Movement module, yep. Dang it. Well, I messed up my stuff. How do I put this? That was my exosuit, right? Exosuit technology. Be here. Still don't have the oxygen filter. Wait a minute. Why can't I do the movement one? I just bought those. Did I not? I just get ripped off? I bought two of those. What? Come on, game. Did it just bug out? Why? Why can't I put it on? That's annoying. I have 4 slots and I can't fucking put any of them on. Even though I just purchased them. That's annoying. Is that bugged? I have to figure that out real quick. Let's see. Don't buy cargo upgrade. Glitch. That's from last year. Yep. A lot of people are complaining about it, but that was from last year. Come on, game. Oops. Poem? That's cool. Movement module. It's right there. Movement module. Is it already attached? Install. That's the thing. Install. Use E to begin upgrade installation process. Maybe I do this. Stop. 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 Wait, what? I can't move it now. I can't move it now. Is it installed? I want it to go up there. No, it's all out of order and I don't like it. How do I get rid of it then? I'm so confused. Are they both actually attached? Whoa. That was significantly longer. Okay, neat. My upgrades and stuff last way longer. Wow, I can fly forever. It's kind of cool. Jetpack depleted. Oh. Yeah, I understand that. But I think I'm gonna call it here. I'm getting kind of sleepy, getting kind of hungry, want to take a nap. Sounds awesome. But thank you guys so much for tuning in with me. Oh, let's switch this. We're gonna get this in our brain one of these days to remember. Hi, doggo. Come here, doggo. Hey. Hot dog sounds really good right now. There's a doggo. Yeah, Yuri, thanks for the doing the doggo there. Appreciate it. But yeah, I think we're gonna call it here. This game is interesting. I think I've kind of hit a wall, an in-game money wall, where it's just like, all right, well, you just farm the crap out of shit forever until you can afford a better ship, which feels ridiculous because you make no money selling anything. It's awful. So I don't know if I'm going to keep playing it or if I'm going to choose to cheat like who's. It's just a ridiculous. Like, to buy a ship is in the millions, and I've played for hours, and I only have 600 grand. It's awful. So, I don't know. We'll see. It's an interesting endeavor. It has potential, but it might not have enough potential for me to grind out all that crap. I'm leaning towards cheating, but once I cheat in a game, it kills my desire to play it. If you guys understand that, so. I don't know. Maybe we'll just stick to this one for like weekends or something every now and then. But thank you guys so much for tuning with me. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. It helps me out a lot. Let me know what you're liking, what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember, spay new to your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I am Vaesive. Thank you for tuning in to me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya! Yes, boop the snoot.
Boop, boop, boop. That's from Yuri.
Night, Yuri. Night, friends. Have a good one. Put.